king and the captain embraced each other, went up the platform with two chairs covered with blue velvet, and being placed for the occasion. The natives of higher rank sat down on cushions and the rest on mats. In the middle of the square, raised a huge cross. Magella showed it to all those who wanted to become Christians, telling them to destroy their idols and replace them with a cross. He also taught them how to make the sign of the cross, emphasizing that, besides good words, they should follow these acts of devotion. The Captain General said that this was the symbol of his love for them. As they heard this, their emotion being felt, although they said nothing in response. The Captain, holding the King by the hand, led him to stand where he received baptism together with his men. He was given the name of Carlos in memory of the emperor. The prince, his brother, was named Fernando, and the king of the Masawa, Juan, one of the more traded races, Cristobal, and so on in the rest, up to about 500.
Sa kasaysayan nga si Juana.